Today we're gonna go get some blood oil. More blood oil for my grappling arm. Last episode, my entire base flooded. Hey, that's only because he built too many compartments, and I needed to put more reinforcement on because my base hole was too weak.
Nice.
So I put like 16 reinforcements. My hold strength is is 70 something. Hey bro.
What?
Tit.
What?
Tit.
Tit.
T-I-T.
T-I-T, yeah.
Titanium.
What do you...
You're like, what in the world is he talking about? I'm gonna go farm some blood oil. I don't know if I should use my prawn suit because of how much storage it has, or my sea moth.
I think you should use your sea moth.
Only if I could check my storage, see how much. Got it. There's titanium in it. Let me just go into tit. Repair. Repair my sea moth with a repair tool. I'm going in my sea moth. But my prawn suit, it just drops down. It's a giant suit. My sea moth is a vehicle. Yeah, but...
That's why I said, take your sea moth.
Yeah, but my prawn suit has a drill arm so I can protect myself.
Then take your prawn suit then.
But it would just drop me.
Then take your sea moth.
Or should I...
You should take, so you pick.
Or should I take my Cyclops?
Take your Cyclops.
Alright, I'm aborting my giant sub. It's literally as big as my base. Powering up. And powering down. Get off. Wait, where's my power? 78. Enter Seamoth. go, go, go. Oh, why did you do that? All right, so I need self-defense for miniature. Pauline, how do I get Pauline? Let's see. Or I could build a torpedo system.
I think you should build a torpedo system, to be honest.
But the perimeter defense system creates a localized electrical field designed to ward off aggressive fauna. Basically, it generates a localized electric field. What in the world? Stop. Bandit, stop. Sorry about that. Bandit, if you don't stop, I'm gonna smack you. Yeah. I think I should get the sonar charger. Yeah, I'm gonna get that. I need an advanced wiring kit. How do I get that? Let's see. Two gold. I should have gold. I don't have any gold. Ah, I have one of two. I could just use my gold. Now all I have to do is just sleep. And there should be lots of somebody nearby. God, see, I told you, God, there's God right there. That is actually gold, huh? Wonder why there was gold right under my base. Literally, it was on the seafloor, under my base. How strange. Vance wiring kit, hurry up. Dun, 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 dun. Seamoth, yes, Seamoth, so not solar charger. I really needed to make that. I have to say, I could have equipped the torpedo system and the perimeter defense system. I could have equipped both of them at the same time. Computer chip and Pauline. How do I get Pauline? I need prawn suit thermal reactor, which I need two cryonite and two Pauline. And I need to make that reinforced diving suit. What do I need for that? Two diamonds and two titanium. This one will be called Diamond. Hashtag D. Topic D. I need one more. Do I even have a diamond on me? I don't think I do. I have one diamond on me. I need this. How many titanium? 3. Is that right? Only 2 titanium. Well, let's go get a diamond. Come on. I almost hopped in it. There's no way I just done that. Yo, I just jumped up and took out my sea moth battery. Radiation detected. Oh wait, it's my... Is it? I saw it was my... Radiation detected. There are no radiation detected. I need to go over to the mushroom biome. I need to go to the mushroom biome 1. You want to know the weird thing? I torture my cat, Sarah, and she just comes back to me. It's like she likes me torturing her.
Probably because she does.
I don't know how she likes me torturing her. I'm tired. Well, I'm going one click behind Tree West. Now going into the red grass biome. Going over these rocks, RP. I'm going over these rocks.
God damn! My eyes.
Keep going. Then you should find yourself in the mushroom biome. See, I go in here. I don't think I go in there. I think I keep going. What's that? Oh, that's a dumb salt deposit. I'm playing on freedom, bro. We'll follow the edge. Then you should come out. I hear a wreck. I repeat, I hear a wreck. Where was it? I heard it. Okay, that's weird. So you come over here. Just want to follow this. Just want to follow the edge. Hey, there's some lithium. You see these roots. Oh my gosh, a tiny fish done so much damage. he said, you'll come over here. You just follow this. Oh, yeah. Yeah. This is the right spot. Heck yeah, this is the right spot. Alright, now let me in. Now. I'm scared. Yeah, that guy was too... Not that guy, that creature. Here it is. Brick! How many of those are there? I swear, if there's more than that one, I'm going to be scared for my life. Yes. What damage greatly. He heightened. So there's like too many of them. No. You are... No. Stop freaking following me. Oh my God! Stop! Just leave me alone! I'm gonna freaking repair this thing and then open up the storage and put the blood oil in. I am pretty much risking my life here. I mean, I could easily die from one of these things. I just don't. Great. One of those things. Oh my God, there's one right behind me.
I ain't playing it.
Ah, there's one right there. Leave me alone. Can I just collect some blood oil in peace?
It doesn't even say that you're in my party, but you are.
Alright, I got my 8 blood oil. No, I just juked one. I just juked a giant crab.
I'm gonna go grab something. I'll be back.
Alright. Where's home base? I knew there was a shipwreck by me.
I'm back.
Alright. Did you download Subnautica?
No, I don't have Subnautica.
You can get it for like $20.
My mom won't let me.
I can tell you what you have. Don't tell me.
Okay, what do I have?
Nerf gun.
What type of Nerf gun though?
One of those sticky, and one of those like you gotta cock it. Yeah, one of those.
But is it a Fortnite gun or not?
Fortnite.
Which one?
I don't know the names.
There's a Deagle, a rocket launcher, and a tactical shotgun, and a silenced pistol.
Silenced pistol.
Nah, do you give up?
It's a pistol.
It's a pistol, but not the silenced one.
Then it's the Deagle.
Yeah. That explains the loud noise from it.
It sounds like a silenced pistol to the mic. But yeah, I just got myself eight blood oil.
Nice.
I can now make benzene.
Wait, you wanna play Racing Bros with me?
Huh?
I can start a share play and you can play Racing Bros with me.
I'm too busy, sorry.
Wow, I'm gonna kick you from the party.
Why?
Because I want to play Racing Bros with you.
I am working on trying to get blood oil to go. He actually kicked me for no reason. Could I just stick it in there? Huh.
Online.
stop from the ball catching.
Over here being gymnastics, man, jumping, laying down, going to bed. Running, jumping over my bed, look down and lay down in bed. My prawn suit, it's time for you to shine. Get some diamond for your grappling arm. Mom, what are you doing up? Gosh dang it. Why can I not grab this dang gold? Huh?
was constructed with a specific research task in mind. Observatories and other glass modules are improvement for survival purposes.
Wow. I just done some damage to my prawns from a fish. Diamond!
systems online.
Are you kidding me? I swear. If I lost my I better not have. Are you kidding me? Okay, good. I have it. Do I have the gold? Yes. I can make everything with the, not everything.
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Bye.